ahead.
This is Picnopora sanguinis. It's a medicinal mushroom. It's used to treat fungus infections of the skin, bacterial infections. It has antiviral properties. It's good against rabies.
Wow. Wonder how that would work for psoriasis.
I don't know.
Maybe very well indeed.